Julian Farrell. I'm a year 11 student at Mary MacKillop College, and I'm a part of Chats for Change, which is a social justice group that meets fortnightly. We discuss social issues that we've seen in the media or that have sparked an interest in us, and we discuss who's involved in the issue, how it's affecting people, and how we can raise awareness or things that we can do to help the people affected. So I noticed around this time last year, when there was the election going on in America, that a lot of people had big opinions about what was going on in the world, but they didn't quite know how to discuss them because they didn't have the language that they needed to talk about them. And I realised that this was an issue because it was stopping people from partaking or participating in these sort of really important political conversations. So that sort of sparked an interest in me, because I thought that everybody should be able to voice their opinion and articulate what they're trying to say really well. And in order to do that, people need to expand their vocabulary. So my impact project is about helping people expand their political vocabulary so they're able to participate in discussions and share their views and beliefs. Well, I think young people, you know, they are young, but eventually they're going to be able to vote, which is going to really help make decisions that our, you know, nation needs to be made. And in order for people to make these decisions, they need to be educated on what they're voting on. And a lot of that comes through being able to discuss your beliefs with others and hear other people's opinions, or even just watching the news and understanding what they're talking about. And in order to do that, people really need to have a wide political vocabulary so they can understand, you know, what's happening and the conversations around them. So I think it's really important people can have these conversations, because one, it allows them to share their views, but two, it allows them to be really educated, so when they go to vote, they know exactly what they're voting for and what they believe in. Well, I think just discussing it with my peers has really made them interested, because I know that at our school we really value social justice. So these conversations are happening around us all the time, and I know that there are already people who are feeling like they want to participate more but they can't. So I think speaking to them, they've been interested in it because they know that it'll benefit them, and it'll also benefit our community, because we'll have more opinions, more voices, and then I guess more diversity. I'm hoping by the end of my project that my peers and people in the community will really be able to partake in these discussions, and through partaking in these discussions, that'll also cause, you know, a flow-on effect to other social justice issues, because they'll be able to realise what's happening around them and how they can help. So I'd really like to see everybody being confident in their opinion and really being able to articulate it with others, obviously still respectfully.